Craig is looking it over for its final inspection.
Actually, I'm just looking at it longingly. It's so handsome.
Here comes the inspector.
Hi.
This does appear to be a fine piece of pedestal. A whole pedestal that all passes inspection.
Alright. Is ambient? Oh, great. You want to help me out plugging in?
Yeah.
I'll
fire it up for you.
Yeah.
We already tried
the electricity also past inspection.
Here we go.
Alright.
Get it in frame. Get it in frame. Here we go. Yes. Here comes the moment. 3, 2, 1. Works real good.
Does.
Drop that down. Works real good.
We are sending it with contact paper on both sides, so when you get it, just peel it off. We just want to protect it while it's in shipping so it doesn't scratch. And it will be going out today via FedEx, shipping to you in Chicago. Griffin, you got anything else?
Inspector, do you have anything else?
Yes, it's going to ship out with this contact paper and to replace the light bulb, you'll just take the top off. CFL 60 watt equivalents.
They don't have that.
Hopefully they are CFLs. They should last you years and years, but maybe you're just using your pedestal so much and loving it that you have to replace it more often. So just keep that in mind.
Alright. Once you get this all set up and put your print on it, we'd love to get feedback and see photos of our pedestals and use with whatever you are deciding to put on our lovely pedestals.
Love to aid in some research.
So